Good afternoon, everyone. Kevin Gianni from the Renegade Health Show. We are here again with Dr. Raleigh from Clear Light Saunas. And today what he's going to be talking about is some of the benefits of sauna infrared, some of the differences between maybe some steam sauna and some electric sauna, and what, you know, what we can do and why we want to do it. So let's get going.
Hey, Kev.
Sitting in here.
We're in the sauna now. Yeah. We're broadcasting live from the infrared sauna. So, a couple questions you asked would, well, why sauna? Yeah. I mean, why get into one of these box when you could be doing your taxes or something like that?
Oh, come on, man. That's
All right. Tax time's over.
Yeah.
So, okay. So, we talked briefly about the 80,000 chemicals that our grandparents weren't exposed to. And that, so we're this big experiment, basically, but we never signed on the dotted line. So, we have toxins in our bodies, and that's unavoidable in this culture. And so toxins in the body can mimic disease. It slows down our metabolism. It can wreak havoc with just every system that we have. From everything from some people can't lose weight because they're finding that the toxins are holding on to the fat cells. And if the body can't release the fat cell, release the toxin in the fat cell, it can't lose the weight. So, you know, it's broad and it goes to the very subtle of just sleep patterns. So the infrared sauna, like I said, has been around for about 20 years, and it works by heating the body. It doesn't really heat the air up, and that's why it's so efficient and can plug right into 110 volt that you have in your house. No special wiring. So as we sit in here, the infrared is coming, penetrating into the body about an inch and a half, into the joints. And the first thing that happens is vasodilation. So the blood vessels open up. As that happens, the heart starts to pump faster. So you get a passive aerobic workout. So as you're sitting in the sauna, you're burning calories. The blood is pumping around. So that's good because now you have more oxygenated blood going in the areas that need to heal and toxins coming out. Some of the toxins may be pain chemicals, okay? Like if you have a pain in the shoulder, that's caused by a pain chemical called substance P. And if your blood is moving, the lymph is moving, these things will come out more to be excreted in the urine, the feces, and of course in the perspiration. So that's the basics of the infrared sauna. And it's enjoyable. As you're sitting in here, it's like going to the spa. Mm-hmm. You're supporting your health. So you can eat the best nutrition. You can be on the best raw diet, taking everything in. But if the toxins are in there, you can't fully have the bioavailability that you need for true health. So that's how we see it. Mm-hmm.
And with infrared, like how is that different than steam or?
Okay, so steam or, and I'll kind of put these together. You have a steam sauna where you have just, you walk in there and you can't see. That's just steam. Mm-hmm. And then you have what they call a steam sauna, that we call the Finnish sauna, the box of hot rocks. Those work by heating the air up to about 200 degrees, where our sauna will run at about 110 degrees, so almost half. But they have to be up at that 200 degrees because how they're heating you is they're using the hot air as the heating medium.
Okay.
Now, the big problem is sitting in there, not too comfortable, right? That's why people got a towel over their mouth, and you're burning out your lungs breathing in this superheated air. The second part is that once you go in and you start to perspire, now you have a layer of water in between you and what's trying to heat you.
Okay,
so there's diminishing returns on that. So the infrared actually penetrates inch and a half into the tissue, like I said, where the other type of heat, the convection type of heat from the box of hot rocks, doesn't do that. Mm. So it's a more penetrating heat that gets in. And what we found is that it actually vibrates, infrared will have a tendency to vibrate the cell and allow that toxin to cleave off so it can be flushed away. And that's something that the other type of sauna doesn't do.
Well, let me ask you this, you know, for people who might not understand the infrared technology, what's the difference between, say, you know, having these type of heaters or getting a box and then putting like a heater that you buy at Home Depot in it?
Well, that usually wouldn't have the right wavelength. So we tune our heaters to have a proper wavelength. And by proper, I mean, and we've been doing this for about 15 years, and this is our sixth generation heater. So over the years, we found that the human body will accept infrared at different wavelengths, different micron level.
Okay.
that the body can utilize for healing. In the beginning, the first infrared saunas were just industrial heaters that they used to dry paint in a paint shop. That had some effect, but we're just way ahead of that in terms of healing the body and having the infrared coming in to get the toxins out and relax. And so that's the big difference. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay, and I wouldn't advise putting
a heater in a box anyway, sitting in there. You're not gonna get the same thing. No. Another big benefit is that, you know, we're always, our bodies, and you know this, homeostasis, our temperature. We never hit one temperature and stay there. Mm-hmm. We're always, you know, going a little hotter, then we get a little colder. Well, it's the same with the autonomic nervous system, where we are going between what is called sympathetic and parasympathetic. Sympathetic is basically where we are as a culture. If you ask everybody, I did this for a week, I asked everybody, do you feel stressed out? I did not have one person say, no, I'm actually quite relaxed. Mm-hmm. So that's the sympathetic mode. That's when our bodies viscerally think that we're running from a tiger. Mm-hmm. All right, the tiger could be that last email message or your boss or, you know, picking the kids up at school or whatever. We always have this sense. Now, the problem with that is, what do we get? We get cortisol, different chemicals shooting, hormones shooting through our bodies that aren't that healthy in the long term. It's great if you're running from the tiger. The other thing in the sympathetic mode is no healing can take place because the body says, let's wait until we're rid of that tiger and then we can heal. When you get in the infrared sauna and that vasodilation happens, you go into automatically the relaxation state, the parasympathetic, and that's where healing can take place. So I think that's one of the most overlooked and one of the most important things, because you have to have a place to be quiet every day, preferably, and to heal.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and this has, I mean, this has, you can put...
Yeah, we got some things, put a nice CD, AM, FM, so you can put, you know, I'm from the Enya crowd, so I would put something like that in.
Yeah. Well, you shouldn't have told people that.
I shouldn't have told them, no, that's bad. No, yeah,
right. Anyway, well, where can someone find out more information about these?
Okay, so very simply, you can look on our website. We're www.infraredsauna.com. The company name is Clearlight. And you can send me an email, raleigh@infraredsauna.com, and be happy to answer any questions. We have, like I said, 15 years of working with people, different conditions, and it's been great. And we look forward to moving on and finding new ways to heal people. Mm-hmm. That's what it's all about.
And now, and you're the only no EMF.
We are the only no EMF,
that's really important, guys.
Heater that's available today, and we just thought it was really important, because obviously we have very sick people coming to us, and people are coming in here to heal. We want them to have the very best that they can get.
Yeah. Question of the day.
So the question of the day is, what is your most interesting or your best experience? And I won't limit this to infrared, in any sauna, okay?
All right. And we'll keep it clean?
Keep it clean, because there may be children that know how to read the blog, but maybe shouldn't see everything. All right.
All right. This is Kevin Gianni and Dr. Rowley from Clear Light Saunas. Together we can change the health of the world, one show at a time.